Morning. This sort of semi-abstract seascape I did yesterday for Patreon. I did two, one for you and one for Patreon. A headland, there's nowhere in particular, I just made it up as I went along. With a calm sea, I didn't want to do crashing waves, I'd already just done one. But I wanted a dramatic sky, and the light I've got reflecting through the, or on the calm waters, calm before the storm. I like doing these little ones. They're quick, and it's an oil painting. And I've used a fair bit of alkyd walnut oil to dry it. Now, this is almost dry. This here, I didn't mix with much of that. So that is still just a little bit wet. But it's a good idea to use a drying medium with your oil paints. Because that way, within a day or two, you could probably see what happens is that they dry matte, or they can dry matte, and you can lift the colours out with a varnish with retouch varnish, which is the one you put on to lift the colours out. But then you can then revarnish in about 6 months if you keep them for a final proper glossy varnish. I don't really bother. The retouch varnish seems to last quite a long time. Anyway, I hope you like that one, folks. Thanks for looking in. Goodbye.